And Missouri Governor Mike Parson says he is happy with the direction of the economy in his state. He's pointing to new data from the U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics. The report shows Missouri added 16,700 new jobs last month. Governor Parsons says, quote, "Our job growth rate outpaced every other state in the nation," end quote.